seen a dream of you and I. There's no need to keep an open eye. I promise I'm the one for you. Just let me hold you in these arms tonight.
I feel like I'm in love my throat. Guess I better wash my mouth.
So I knocked that coochie out. I woke solar sweat.
I shaved kisses. I really miss my mistress. And 666 evil bitches want my mention.
Yikes. Hey everyone, what's up? It's Quincy, and for today's video, I will be recording myself turning into an e-boy. I'm actually looking forward for it. So according to Urban Dictionary, an e-boy is a boy that probably skates, has his nails painted with rings, wears beanies, maybe has a cute e-girl girlfriend, always wearing Vans and long sleeves or hoodies under t-shirts, and their hair is sometimes parted down the middle. They basically only exist on the internet, unfortunately, but we can still appreciate them on Instagram. So this kind of e-boy culture or e-boy aesthetic is something that my friends and I are going to be doing for a video. Maroon's cousin actually is friends with Kirby Jenner. If you don't know him, go ahead and check him out on Instagram. They called us to see if we wanted to do a video about e-boys, and we said, sure, we're down. So my friend Ronan and Maroon and I just all head to LA and decided to shoot that video for fun, and it was pretty funny. So I'm really excited for you guys to check out that video. So yeah, this video is going to be basically a vlog about everything that went down and all the behind the scenes stuff, so I'm super excited for you guys to check that out. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, because why not? You know, that subscribe button is right there waiting for you. You know, you're already here, so why not? Stay tuned at the end of this video to see the final product of what we recorded with Kirby Jenner. It's gonna be hilarious, it's gonna be stupid, it's funny. So check that out, stay tuned, and enjoy the vlog. What's up guys? You're probably wondering, what is all this? Yeah, I am figuring out what to wear for this video shoot that I'm doing with a couple of friends, and right now, as you can see, I have some like little like outfits going on, you know, just for the shoot. I'm supposed to be looking like a quote unquote e-boy. Apparently this is what I'm supposed to look like, you know. I hope I'm not disappointing, because like I'm really trying right now, because as you can see, like, not that bad, right? Yeah, this is not my style. Alright, so I have my whole setup right here, as you can see. This actually is going to be my outfit for an interview that I'm going to do that same day. This is going to be like the first outfit I'm going to wear. You know, the typical e-boy fit with these Vans. And then these Vans with this kind of like top with a hoodie. What's up everyone, it's the morning time and I got all my stuff packed up, ready for the shoot. Maroon's on his way to pick me up and I'm really excited, looking forward to what we're gonna do, because I honestly don't know what we're doing. All I know is that I have to wear those outfits and just show up. I don't know what the plan is. I'm not really sure exactly what we're doing, but we'll see. What's up, Ronan? Show us your haul.
Oh, I gotta talk to you.
That vintage 2000s anime drip right there, Speed Racer.
Nice.
You know about
sweet.
That?
Thrasher, the Skater Boy collection. He's already ready. Ooh. 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 Who is he? You know you need to. Nice. We got the e-boy playlist. Some props. You having a hard time?
Yeah, the one over beanies I like to have like really hot.
What's up, Kirby?
Hang it, man. Just being an E-boy.
Damn, it's a hell of E-boy.
Gotta put that, make sure they see that dangly ear. When you can't afford Supreme, so you get Superb.
Look, this way. See my hand?
Here, a little tighter, up right here. Hey, wait, he's looking at me. Well, I'm keeping it like a tighter.
Say no. No. Mini golf sucks. Mini golf sucks. Mini golf sucks.
All right, we're on a lunch break.
Dude.
What's your line? Ready, and wait. And action.
Dude, you have to stop.
Beautiful. That's it. Don't fuck it up. Scene. We're here in downtown LA. How was the shoot? What'd you think? This is your first fun. It was your first gig?
Yeah, you know, I'm about to hit up my manager right now, tell me I need some more gigs right now. Red.
My car.
Alright, here we are. I think the main thing is there.
The ones at the bottom, these are.
Cause I'm icy. Haters wanna find me.
Wait till I link it.
It's a bracelet. Could you adjust it? Drip.
I have so many silver rings.
So intrigued.
I love rings. This boy is fading.
You faded.
Who is that? I'll see y'all later.
We're just following a guy. He said Gucci. I said I'm on my way. Ooh, damn! Look at this. That flex. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. Now the moment we've all been waiting for: the video that Kirby Jenner and all of my friends and I have made. It was super fun, so here it is. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.
I'm an E-boy.
E-boy.
Whoa. How'd you guys get in here? All right, well, welcome. What's up? We look so cute.
Dude, you have to stop.
What?